Welcome to MStat Online. So we are going to see function. Definition. Suppose to each element of a set A, there is assigned a unique element of a set B, then the collection of such assignments is called a function. Or mapping from A into B, and it is denoted by A to B. Types of functions. Into function. The function here from A to B is such that there is at least one element in B which is not the image of any element in A, then we say that the function from A to B is an into function. Second type, onto function. The function f from A to B is such that each element in B is the image at least one element of A, then we say that the function f is an onto function from A to B. One function. One-to-one function. A function f from A to B is said to be one-to-one function if different element in A have different image in B. if f of x1 equal to f of x2, which implies x1 equal to x2. X1 comma x2 belongs to A. Many one function if a function f from A to B is said to be many one function if distinct elements of A has the same image in B. That is f of x1 equal to f of x2, which implies x1 comma x2 not equal to x for all. 1 1 on to function. A function f from A to B is 1 1 and also onto, then f is called 1 1 one-to-one correspondence between A and B. This is called bijective function. In this case, set A and set B are said to have the same number of elements. Tutorial presentation. Suppose A and B be two functions. So this one is many one into function. A, B, function F. This one is 1 to 1 into function. Set A and set B function. This 1 to 1 onto function. another one. A, B, C, D, E, F. D. So this one is 1-1, but not onto.